brothers in action before. Believe me, you are in for a treat.
Tremendous athletes. Old school in many ways. This match is presented by MTV's The Challenge. Battle for a new champion Wednesdays at 8 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Central, only on MTV. And what a test for the Creed brothers, Wade. Chad Gable starting things off, the former U.S. Olympian.
Yeah, and I'll say this about Alpha Academy. This is the reason why you never throw out an open challenge, because somebody like the Creeds might shock everyone and accept it.
Well, the Monday Night Raw crew is coming off a tremendous tour of Germany over the weekend. Chad Gable is so excited about the performance overseas. And again, the open challenge accepted by the Creed brothers. This is Julius Creed in the ring. He had the most wins ever at Duke University. At one point in his career, he actually sparred with former UFC champion Daniel Cormier, friend, of course, WWE. And Gable now, nice takedown of Julius Creed.
Yeah, it's pretty rare that anybody can match Chad Gable hold for hold in an early goings of a match, but Julius Creed has just done that. The reason being, Julius did qualify for the
look at the power!
2020 Olympic trials, opted instead to join NXT, but wow, a powerhouse and a technical display in the early going. Talk about powerhouses right on cue. Here's Brutus Creed.
And the handoff to Brutus of Chad Gable, who continues the vertical suplex. Brutus Creed was inspired by WWE Hall of Famer Kurt Angle. Said he always wanted to be like Kurt, both from an Olympic standpoint, and then here in WWE, nice fireman's carry. And here comes Otis, the 330-pounder from Alpha Academy.
Now we're getting power versus power. Let's get the big boys in there.
You know, Brutus was once number one in the nation, undefeated his senior year in college. Nice step down, go behind. Waist lock now on Otis, who is a tremendous amateur wrestler in his own right.
Rare that anybody can get in the ring and outpower Brutus, but if anyone's got a shot at that, it's Big Otis.
Otis just blasting through Brutus. Welcome to the big time.
Yeah, the last thing you want to do if you're the Alpha Academy is allow a couple of these kids from NXT to come up here and embarrass you on your own open challenge.
And now Brutus off the second rope, and Otis still on his feet. Tag made. Here comes Julius Creed. And a lot of comparisons have been made to these young men. As Otis explodes through the corner.
Well, that pacing at this level is just a little.
Chad Gable flies.
Faster for the Creeds, and they're going to have to get up to speed real quick here.
And the Alpha Academy putting on a clinic. Welcome to WWE, Julius and Brutus Creed.
We found the right model. Now what will
Miss Creed trying to prevent Chad Gable from making the tag to Otis. Misses wildly, and now Gable. Roll through, gonna try to pick the ankle into the ankle lock. And Brutus Creed with nowhere to go, center of the ring. Gable looking to tap him out.
Tapped out many people with that. Oh, what a reversal.
Great reverse, and Gable's got to kick it too.
Even Gable wasn't expecting that from the big man, Brutus.
And again, just the power of Brutus lifting Chad Gable up on his shoulders and delivering a version of a Samoan drop there. Cover now, hook to the leg on Gable, kick out at two.
That's what's so impressive about Brutus. The power is one thing, you expect that, but it's the speed and technique. You're not supposed to be able to do that when you're as big as Brutus.
You saw Maxine and Tozawa moments ago. That's Ivy Nile. She's in the corner of the Creed brothers.
The pit bull of NXT, Ivy Nile, a handful in her own right.
First woman to actually be a champion in NBC's Titan Games. She's been described as a keg of dynamite, Ivy Nile. And now, can Gable make a tag? Trying to drag himself toward the corner. And Otis, tag made. Here comes Julius Creed. Went for the double team, and Otis just plowing through the Creeds. Look at Otis go.
I guarantee you the experiences of the Creed brothers, they've never met anything quite like this guy before.
Otis just tossing the Creeds around. Oh, did you hear that impact?
Just decapitating Julius Creed, who has no idea what's hitting. Maxine Dupri impressed with what she's seen from the big man.
Otis with a splash in the corner.
Oh, no.
Time for the caterpillar.
Jump a little bit more.
Elbow. Cover. Julius kicks out.
Right now, the Creeds have been completely decimated by the Alpha Academy. What on earth can the Creeds pull out here?
Oh, what a running knee.
There's your answer.
Tag made. There's no way. Oh, off the top rope. Julius, what athleticism. Brutus Danny Moonsault. Cover now, hook of the leg. Chad Gable will break things up.
Moves like those are supposed to be the realm of cruiserweights, but the Creeds can do it all.
Now Julius and Chad both tumbling over the top rope right out to the floor in front of us.
Matchup completely broken down now. Bodies flying at all angles.
Now Brutus able to tuck underneath. Collision, center of the ring. Otis still on his feet, as is Brutus Creed.
Neither man willing to budge.
Otis just seems to be getting stronger and stronger. Otis, second rope. Caught by Otis.
Ridiculous.
Oh, and planting him with a slam. Cover. Julius from the top rope.
450 splash.
And now Chad Gable with a moonsault. There are bodies everywhere. What a tag team match.
Olympic level freestyle competitors as we see the power of Otis, but with moves like that, they could be Olympic level gymnasts too. Ridiculous call.
And now Maxine on the apron offering encouragement. Ivy Niles going to get involved. And now Maxine Dragon, Ivy off the apron. And Tozawa trying to play Keith. Play peacekeeper.
You can't do that.
Oh, German suplex to Tozawa. I wonder where he's got the Heritage Cup hidden.
The Pitbull Ivy Nile is as dangerous as they come, Tozawa.
Otis with a big clothesline. Down goes Brutus. Otis now up to the second rope. Julius Creed low to the back. You gotta be kidding me. No way. That's 330 pounds.
Don't even try it, Julius.
Brutus climbing up to the top rope.
The hell did they make him out of?
Oh, Brutus ball. Cover. What a win by the Creed brothers.
Here are your winners, the Creed brothers.
One of the most ludicrous Raw debuts you will ever witness. Wow.
There have been comparisons to this team of some of the great teams of all time, including the Steiners and the Road Warriors, because of moves like this. The Brutus Ball by Brutus Creed. Julius and Brutus knock off the Alpha Academy in their debut tonight on Monday Night Raw. And a great show of respect by Gable and Otis to the Creed brothers. How impressed are you?
That was